You ready for this?
Yes, I am.
It is a new kind of pest control that's actually very, very old, but it may be just what you need to control the ubiquitous stink bug.
The what?
Ubiquitous.
No chemicals, no danger, and it's all less than 10 bucks. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine shows us the thing you may already have in your backyard.
Plant lovers have discovered a new kind of natural pesticide. We're talking about 300 little tiny baby praying mantises inside this shell. They could even take care of stink bugs.
You plant your flowers, you prune your shrubs, you take care of your fruit trees, only to find tiny warriors destroying them. And in the case of stink bugs, finding their way inside your home.
We've been drowning them, we've been squishing them, we've been putting them down the toilet until we realized that was creating a plumbing problem.
It's in this tiny brown package, could be your solution because of what they eat.
Caterpillars, moths, ants, Japanese beetles.
Stink bugs?
We've heard they like stink bugs. I haven't actually witnessed them, you know, eating stink bugs, but yeah, supposedly stink bugs too, so it would be good to try that first.
We found this, some proof that praying mantises do indeed enjoy snacking on the smelly stink bug.
Well, the natural pesticide is always good to use as opposed to, you know, something chemical. They eat bugs. There's praying mantises. They're voracious eaters. They'll eat almost anything that they can get that doesn't eat them first.
Set it outside. It'll take about 2 weeks to hatch. Then you may notice up to 300 praying mantises on patrol outside your house. You can buy the ladybugs to help out in your garden, eating up aphids and other threatening insects. Whatever you do, don't place the egg sac in your home. The praying mantis does its best work outside.
I hope it works.
The praying mantis eggs cost about $8.99. I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.